live stream of The Last of Us Remastered. Gameplay prep for The Last of Us Part 2. Currently, I just checked the clock right now for The Last of Us Part 2. It is currently 21 hours remaining. And sorry for the pause, and I'm sorry, and I'm gonna try to get through this whole chapter so I don't have to worry about it tomorrow, because tomorrow when I record, it'll be in like the springtime or summertime, I believe. The last part of this video,
there you are.
Ellie spotted a deer, as you can see, there it is right now. Try and catch some deer for dinner. We already caught a rabbit last video.
Crap is fast.
I have to get up high for this one. Bleeding out. Sorry for the background noise, it's my PlayStation fan. I guess I'm gonna have to deal with it when I record for you guys, because I was trying to record it with a quiet PS4. This is why I hate this part, because it's Ellie by herself until Joel can get back up on his feet.
Easy, easy. Oh,
yep.
Man.
Just follow the blood trail, and I'll find the deer. That's all I'm trying to figure out. Two hits from this deer, and he's still alive.
What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh.
Here you are.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours.
What's with the term? Shows up,
you put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
What's with the term buddy boy?
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
I mean, Joel taught her to use the rifle, so... That's why she wanted it. It's not the same rifle, though, that I upgraded for Joel.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Clicker.
Another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
Obviously.
No matter what, we have to keep them out.
Your weapon, hunting rifle.
Let's hope they don't find it. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Come on, give me your best shot.
Give a shot. Way to go, kid.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're in here.
Missed.
Here's some more ammo. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
One more silence for everything, Ellie. Don't want to talk to him while you shoot.
Oh, come on.
Oh, God.
On your right.
Doesn't matter. Stuck in this.
Use this.
Can't stay holed up here forever.
We're getting out of this room. Fuck. This way.
Fucking.
Come on. I'll block this. Cover the stairs. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there! Door's this way. We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Just nice and steady.
Come on.
shit. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things in the nest.
Look at these boys.
Grab the gear. Look for him. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. I'm worried if they use this one.
Get ready. Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
Just keep at it.
Getting intense. I barely got any ammo, that's the problem. Oh, hi. Kayla, welcome to the
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Finally went through all that.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Okay, I'm using my phone to look at the comments on YouTube, so...
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice,
buddy. All I gotta say is I won't be able to use it real quick.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Oh no.
You see?
They're talking about Joel and Ellie.
Everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun.
Look at all these comments right now.
Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Yeah, tell him again, Ellie.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
She knew very well right away not to trust him because David was talking about how Joel and Ellie has been killing the men throughout the adventure, throughout the journey.
Let's get out of here.
I don't know if this commenting is a glitch or something, but this is the highest I've ever had.
Okay.
Alright, it's time to patch up Joel. Let's see how he's doing.
Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. All done. That's it. You're gonna make it.
This is the part I hate next, but I'm gonna have to play through it.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
If she didn't do that, then both of them would be dead. Alright, let's do this. Don't shoot the horse. Don't shoot the horse. Oh my god.
Oh man. No. Shit.
Okay. Fell down the hill somewhere.
You guys, check out the cabin.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I see her!
I don't know why I get quiet in these type of combat scenes, but it is what it is. Come on. I need to hurry up and get through this. Hola, Spanish. Hola, me no hablo español. Me hablo English. Sorry I'm quiet during the video slash stream. This is how I am sometimes when it comes to stealth.
This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Hang in there, Joel.
Find anything yet, man? Hey, do you hear me? Holy shit! Spread out!
Let's get through this. Oh my god, this is so intense. Sorry. I ain't scared, it's just that I get quiet in these situations. Try the shotgun this time.
It's on this side of the lock.
Yeah.
Oh, Ellie.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. I've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
I hate this chapter.
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You're gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What is wrong with him? Jesus.
You stupid little girl. You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl who broke your fucking finger.
I swear to you.
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
All right, come on, Joel. Nice.
Ellie.
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 Bunch of ammo.
Where the hell are you?
So now he's on his own until he can find Ellie. I hate this being on your own crap, because what's the point of it?
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
Come on, Joel.
Thank you.
something, you gotta tell me!
Come on, Joe. There's gotta be one more.
Oh, got that. Oh. Finish him off. Hold him still.
You're finishing him off. Kicking the nuts. Headbutted. Slammed. Kicked in the face. Well, we're gonna have a little bit of interrogation over here. Jesus. Okay. Let's have a little chit chat.
The girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
Come on, speak the truth, man.
She's alive. She's Davis' newest pet.
Yep.
Where?
Right in the kneecap, come on.
In the town.
That's all you have to say.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
God.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Ooh.
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Shit. What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Okay, it is a little bit too bright here. Is it this? Yep.
Where you going? This is my town.
I need a gun. Okay. I can do this.
infected.
What? The girl. She's infected. She's got it. This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't on it and get them clear out of here.
I'll take the kids in a second.
Oh, fuck.
For months. Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put its leadership. Clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
What the hell?
Well,
nice.
Thank you.
situation here. We don't have a situation. Stay focused. Find it.
Fucking pay for this, kid!
Thank you.
Made it.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it? I gotta admit. That was good, kid. Keep surprising me.
Hello, Ellie.
It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. You give up now. Promise to be quick. Okay, then. Don't say I didn't give you a chance. You know, I love how you think that you're better than this. Better than us. But you're not.
Oh, you crazy fuck.
Didn't have to be this way. No, you keep surprising me. There you are, Ellie.
That took too well damn long. Now it's Joel's turn.
know where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
What the hell?
There's all this stuff here. I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
Okay, so it comes to this part where Joel's about to reunite with Ellie. I just gotta get Ellie up.
Ah.
Yeah, sorry that it took me this long. It's just that I hate this chapter. You can't see anything. You can't do anything. Until you get to a certain part of the map.
You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame. I guess not. It's not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Oh, here we go. I mean, like, wow, though, she went stir fry crazy. All right, springtime right now.
Ellie! Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look, hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sex string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
That whole chapter could have took me like 30 minutes if I did it right, but it didn't. It took me like 60. Family photograph. God.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here. Seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
What is it? What the hell is it?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, the giraffes.
Come on, hurry up.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Oh, man. Can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Joel doesn't want to let Ellie go. After that moment they just had just now. Ellie wants to do this, but she doesn't even realize what she's getting into.
I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
They got that big open space, but they ain't got nothing to collect.
I bet Ellie'd like this. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Drew.
It's okay, Ellie.
Salt Lake Quarantine Zone map.
All right.
And a workbench. More power in
this. Good.
And a flamethrower. Why not?
Got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Oh, it's the picture again. Wow.
No matter how hard you try.
I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
What is it with her stealing stuff, though? Alright guys, I'm actually starting to get a little bit tired. I'm gonna end it right here. But when we return later today, tomorrow, I will be finishing this because I have a feeling we're near the end of this. Because we're in Salt Lake City, we're trying to get to the hospital, we might get to see the very last of the Fireflies, the very last of this game right here. Hopefully I will beat this before part 2 comes out. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all the comments. I don't know where all those comments come from. It could have came from Twitch, YouTube Live. I don't know. But, it was good. Hopefully I didn't get to read all of them, but it was a lot of comments. It was very good. Be sure to drop a like on this video if you liked it so much. I saw the comments, so most of the comments I saw, the others I didn't see. Be sure to subscribe to me so you never miss out for more content. I will see you guys later today. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.